Welcome to AppStarBus. Toggle can be of many flavors. Show hide is a toggle. Showing alternative thing is a toggle, like toggle between two things. And then there is conditional toggling to change something to something else, like by using string concatenation. These scenarios can fit well for toggling classes. So let's see how many ways do we have to toggle a class in React.js. First of all, this is my app. I've got a button with a class button btn. This is my app containing button component. This is button component. And we've got a button with class name btn. OnClick event handler is this handleClick function. I need a trigger for the toggle. It's a changing state. State is being changed between true and false boolean value on click of a button. Clicking a button triggers this change in the state. Set btn state and switch it between true and false. This state change will trigger and affect the class toggling. So first one is show or hide a class name. Class name will be added or removed in this button. If you click at this button, we've got component here, and here is this state that is true right now. If we click it, it becomes false. Clicking it again, it becomes true. So it is true or false. So we declare a variable with the name state check, and here is the ternary operator. If btn state is true, then give me text active. Assign this value to this variable. In other case, I do not want any value. It will be just empty. So this is our variable. And now for this class name, we need template literal. Here is the static class name. And then this is state check variable that will have active value if this state is true. Save. So now it is true and class active has been added here. If I click it again, active class will be gone and this button is back to normal. Click it again and now it is active. So this is show and hide class name to affect this button style. One way of toggling is this, like show something and then hide something. Then we have got switching class names or toggling between two class names. And for that, we can just use second value in this ternary operator, like inactive. So class will be either active or inactive. Save. Now it is active. If I will click it again, now it is inactive. Inactive, active. Third one is similar to switching class names, but by using string concatenation in our scenario. Like we can use, let's say success in case btn state is true. And let's say warning in case it is false. And then here we need btn dash or btn hyphen. And then this class name. So this class will be either btn warning, btn hyphen warning, btn dash warning, or btn dash success. We concatenated the string value on a common style name. This is very useful in the case where we have the same initials for class names with different tail endings. The concatenated value is dynamically set based on the boolean state. So if you're toggling something in React.js or you need to toggle class names in React.js, Here are common ways to toggle a class to achieve desired results. You can show or hide a class. You can switch between two different class names, and you can switch class names along with string concatenation. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.